welcome to day 3 of our cruise on the MSC Seashore. We just pulled into the beautiful Ocean Cay here, and we are getting breakfast, but this is our view from the dining room right here.
So, I got breakfast. I don't know, this said a pineapple dumpling. I love this muesli. Poppy seed bagel, one with cream cheese with tagine, and one with chives, bacon, and pineapple. So they have a lot of buffet lines, but they're all pretty much the same thing. So once you walk around, you just keep seeing the same items over and over. So just grab it, then so you'll walk around the whole buffet and your food will get cold trying to find something different.
Okay, we are here at Ocean Cay. Just got off the ship, 9:52 a.m.
Selfies with us, so we did that, and we like going to the lighthouse beach over here right off of the ship. The area is more calm than the other area, like lagoon area. It's more family friendly, so that's right offside the ship, and you can see the ship is here, but it's a nice day out. It's like 95 today. Lighthouse is over that way. I don't think we'll be here for a lighthouse show tonight because we leave at 6. See our ship here. Alright, so we did get us a good spot in the shade. We got an umbrella, one of these spots here. Umbrella with a table and a chair. And it is hot out here, y'all, but it's not too busy yet. Like I said, it's probably almost just 10 o'clock. And kind of got here before some of the crowds after breakfast, but you try to come out early so you can get one of the spots with the free umbrellas, and that's right here, the lighthouse beach area. The other beach area, you do have to pay for umbrellas, and you have to lug those around with you, so they don't set them up for you. You pay, you get the ticket, and you have to lug your umbrella and set it up yourself, from what I understand. So I think it was $31.90 for an umbrella. So these ones here, this lighthouse beach, are free. First come, first serve. It's not a lot of them, but you should be able to get some if you get out. We just took our group photo for the MH Family Adventures group cruise, and it is hot, y'all. So we're about to go ahead and get in the water and relax for a little bit here at the Lighthouse Beach at Ocean Cay. Got stopped by a group of ladies. They wanted to know what my channel was, and they know they seen us before, but just couldn't remember of our channel. So it was good meeting some subscribers. The other lady, she says she loves how I was surprised landing with the cruises sometime.
They have a couple food trucks here. You get cheeseburger, hot dogs, pasta salad, brownies, and they're 11:30 to 3:30. Oh, and the lobster roll you got paid for probably. Yep, and the lobster roll. They got some pay options and some free options.
And if you do go to the bar, there's like one bar right here by the ship, by the area we're at. It is a long wait, and people are fighting and arguing of who's next and everything. So bring your patience when getting the bar. I stood there for a while. You really gotta like throw your card in their face, kind of like, it was just crazy, just for them to take your orders.
She was carrying her plate of food and dropped it because all the birds attacked her. And this is why I don't like birds, and I would not be eating on this island because It's not about to happen to me. Poor girl. she dropped it and just left. I would have did the same thing.
She was making it until they
do have bathrooms right here by the Lighthouse Beach and foot wash areas here as well. So on the side of the bathrooms is where you will find the shower areas, the wash areas. All right, so it is about 1:15. We've been on the island for maybe 3 hours and we're kind of ready to go back on the ship. I would definitely want to get lunch on the ship. I don't like eating around all the birds because I have a fear of birds, so I definitely don't want to be eating with all of them, especially after I seen how they attacked that girl for her food. That was crazy, but we're gonna take the tram over to the ship. For my mom, who has knee problems, so there are trams. You don't have to walk all the way back. And also, make sure you explore the other sides of the island. There are lagoon areas and different areas, but more, I think the family friendly area is the lighthouse area. They do have a cold towel and a towel exchange right here, and a foot wash as soon as you board back on the ship here. Photoshop spot. Back on the ship, and here is lunch. And they found a candy apple. Ice cream here. She made me a special big sundae. Apple. I got a couple potato chips. Lena eating his apple and cheesecake up. Jungle pool. Not too many people out here. A lot are still on the island. I'm gonna go ahead and get in the hot tubs here. Let's see. We were in this area over here, the Lighthouse Beach. So you'll see quite a few people out there. But it's just a beautiful island here. Go with my trusted New York strip steak.
Definitely. We all got cheesecake.
So we're back from dinner. We had our last dinner at the Central Park restaurant. It was okay. I don't know, like, I got the steak again just because there was nothing that I really wanted on the menu. So I got the fried calamari with zucchini, and it was cold and wasn't crispy, and I remember being so good on the last ship, so it just wasn't the same. What else had? So I did have to bring me a Caesar salad, which was really good. So the Caesar salad was good. My steak, once again, like, I told medium well this time, because last time I ordered medium and it was like rare, and I got ordered medium well thinking it would be more cooked, but it's actually just medium, and so that was okay, but it wasn't the best. But the cheesecake was good. So probably did some specialty dining, just because the dining room, it just hasn't been that good. I mean, it's not bad, but it hasn't been like excellent. Like, but that's the thing with MSC, you just never know how the food's gonna be in the restaurants. So like, they have here, as you can see, under the ocean. Now if you're scared,
of heights, this might not be good for you, but it's good views out here. We are leaving Ocean Cay now. We've had some good weather this cruise. So this is my first 3-day cruise, and I kind of see why some people do it if they don't have enough time for a vacation. It's a quick little trip, but for me, it's too short. It's so much crammed in one, so a short amount of time that it's hard to get everything done. Yeah, I never got the layout of the ship because I always rush it to do different activities, and I just rather have a longer trip. But it's not bad if you just have a few days off on a weekend trip. Dr. E was doing, it was way different than the dance with the officers at Magnifica, where it was kind of like, you know, they'll have a slow dance, they'll come get, everyone's sitting there to come grab a lady or a man, and you go over there and slow dance with them. But this one, we did, they was doing the YMCA, the Cupid Shuffle, so it was way more fun. So I like that. And after that, they did the selfie with the officer, which this one wasn't as organized, the selfie one, at least, like the other ship, but it was still a good experience. I didn't do the selfie this time, but we just, you know, we watched the dance and everything, checked the photos. I was gonna buy my embarkation photo, and it said I had like a 30% discount as being like a gold member, and it was like $25 for the one photo. So I was like, I'm not about to do that. Not $25 for one photo. I don't like, is it that much on the other cruise lines? Like, I cannot remember. Like, I always would buy a photo, like one photo from Carnival or Royal Caribbean. I swear they were like $15. So I don't know if it's just more expensive here or I'm just mistaken, but I don't ever remember spending $25 for one photo.
Yeah, that's crazy.
So we have, I think, like $7.38 left of our onboard credit. I'm gonna take Landon up to the pool deck so we can get some gelato and just spend the rest of that.
Yeah, because I deserve it.
Yeah, okay. We can spend the rest of that credit, and I'm gonna go get, I put $100 on my cruise card. I can't remember if I told you guys, like, if you do cash, you can put like $100, but if you use your debit or credit card, they're gonna charge that, or they're gonna hold that $250. And last time I did that, which, because I knew I had the money, and I was like, it's whatever, whenever they give me the money back, I'll be fine. But it was a couple of days later, so with us about to go to Disney afterwards, I don't want any of my money on hold because I just don't know, you know, what I want to buy. So it's best for me, and like, I think if you just go ahead and put some cash on, just like $100 put in your account so you have something on there, especially if you know you're not spending a lot. With this being a 3-day cruise, like, there's nothing I wanted to buy, like nothing from the gift shops or anything. So I really just put that $100 on there just so I wouldn't have to put a card on there. But it's just a good tip for you guys. So if you don't want to have your money on hold with your credit card or your debit card, just go ahead and put some cash on your account. And the bigger machines, the kiosk is where you put it.
Get your ball.
Thank you. filled this water is. It looks kind of cool, but it is overfilled. And it's like 6 foot something.
It's about 6:40 a.m. and we're catching the Carnival Vista pulling to dock. Good morning. This is our last, well, this is the day for us to get off of the ship here on MSC Seashore. It's about 6:40 a.m. We're going to get breakfast. We have to be out by 7:45 to get our shuttle. So we wanted to get up early so we can get breakfast and to be able to get have enough time to get everything done. It is 7:23. It literally took us five minutes from the time we got walked off the ship until we got off onto Port Canaveral. They do have some $25 shuttles to the MCO airport if you did not book a shuttle. We have ours already arranged. Thank you for watching this video, and go ahead and click that subscribe button if you're not already subscribed so you can continue to follow all of our adventures. It is 9:42 and we are at Walt Disney World. We are at the All Star Movies Resort here, and we're already have a room ready and on our way to find our room. So literally we've been off the cruise ship and all the way to Disney World, and it's not even 10 o'clock yet. So fast service all around. And I have my new becoming a teacher pin.